Hi, Charlie.
I'm glad you stopped by for me. I've been wanting to talk to you.
Yeah, sure, kid.
Where to?
You just go to River Street, and I'll tell you where to stop.
I thought we was going to the garden.
We are, but I want to cover a bed on the way over. Besides, this will give us a chance to talk.
Well, nobody ever stopped you from talking, Charlie.
Listen, the grapevine says that you got a subpoena.
Yeah.
I mean, you know, the guys would know you well enough to know that you're not a cheese eater, but they think maybe you should not be on the outside so much, a little on the inside, have a few little things working for you down at the docks.
A steady job, a couple extra potatoes, that's all I want.
Oh, sure, that's great when you're a kid, but you're getting on, you're pushing 30, Slugger. You know, it's time to think about getting some ambition.
I always figured I'd live a little bit longer without it.
Maybe. Look. There's a boss loader slot that's open on the new pier we're opening up. You see, now it pays 6 cents on every 100 pounds that goes in and every 100 pounds that goes out, and you don't have to lift a finger. That's $400 a week. $400 a week just for the openers.
I get all that dough for not doing nothing.
You don't do anything, and you don't say anything. You understand?
There's more to this than I thought, Charlie. I'm telling you, there's a lot more.
You don't mean that you're thinking of testifying against some people that we might know?
I don't know, Charlie. I mean, I'm telling you, I don't know, Charlie. That's what I want to talk to you about.
Listen, Terry, you know how much those piers are worth that we control through the local?
I know that.
All right, you think that Johnny's going to jeopardize the whole setup for one rubber-lipped ex-tanker
don't
who's walking
that
on his heels? What the?
Been better.
That's not the point.
I could have been a lot better,
the
Charlie.
The point is we don't have much time.
I'm telling you, I haven't made up my mind
yet. Well, make up your mind before we get to 437 River Street.
Before we get to where, Charlie? Before we get to where...
Listen to me, Terry. Take the job. Just take it. No questions. Take it. Terry, take this job, please.
Charlie.
Please take it.
Charlie. Oh, Charlie. Wow.
Look, kid. How much you waste, Flip? And you weighed 168 pounds? You were beautiful. You could have been another Billy Kahn. That skunk we got you for the manager, he brought you along too fast.
It wasn't him, Charlie. It was you. Remember that night in the garden? You came down my dressing room and said, kid, this ain't your night. We're going for the price on Wilson. You remember that? This ain't your night. My night. I could have taken Wilson apart. So what happens? He gets the title shot outdoors in a ballpark, and what do I get? A one-way ticket to Palookaville. You was my brother, Charlie. You should have looked out for me a little bit. You should have taken care of me just a little bit so I wouldn't have to take them dives for the short-end money.
Well, I had some bets down for you. You saw some money.
You don't understand. I could have had class. I could have been a contender. I could have been somebody. Instead of a bum, which is what I am. Let's face it. It was you, Charlie.
Okay. Okay. I tell him. Couldn't find you.
10 to 1, he won't believe it. Here. You take this.